If I were a pony, even just for a day, I'd roll out of bed in the morning and I'd bathe in a nice bathroom, drink tea with my roommate, and play with my friends. I'd go wherever I wanted, and I'd never get in trouble for it, because they trusted me. If I were a pony, I think I would understand how it feels to be loved. I swear I'd be a better man. Listen to her, 'cause I know. If I were a pony, I would get a job and try to be a hard worker so they see that I was a better man and put my friends first and make them smile so good. Because I could manage to the badlands where nature's completely dryness, dryness. If I were a pony, I think I would understand how it feels to be loved. I swear. It's a little too late for you to come back. Think you'd say you made a mistake. Think she'd forgive you like that. If you thought she would let you come back in, you thought wrong. But you're not a pony. You were a better man. You don't listen to her. You don't care who gets hurt until you lose all the things you love, 'cause you don't know. And until it's too late, everything's got destroyed. But you're not a pony.
What's wrong, my little pony? I had a bad dream, princess. I dreamt that I was a queen of a dying race. It's fine, my little pony. It was just a dream. Sleep now. I promise you will never have a bad dream again.
Princess, am I a pony?
Yes, you are.
Thank you.
You will never have bad dreams again. Sleep well.